Hi, how are you? It's Travson here, and welcome back to our adventures in Hardcore Classic. Well, last episode, we got prepared for Dead Mines, and today we are going to be doing Dead Mines. Hopefully we can complete it without any deaths. I'm ready to go. Got a group going here. We've got a Rep Paladin, Rogue, Mage, Disc or Holy Priest, and me tanking as a warrior. Shout out to Touch Me Nancy and Oso Round 4 for coming into the group and helping out. I'm in comms with them right now. Hopefully, you know, we can get this down. And then we found Mitzel and Bublin in trade chat. Shout out to them too. Hopefully we have no deaths. I'm a little nervous. This is going to be my first hardcore dungeon I've ever done, so see how this goes. And I'm tanking. I'm a little worried about this. All right, here we are, Westfall. There's Mincel. We're on our way there. Yeah, he'll probably beat me there. He's got sprint. Trent's gonna be racing this rogue, the Dead Mines. But yeah, I hope we're ready for it. Supposedly after every boss we kill, there's a patrolling pack of adds that comes from behind. So we got to make sure we kill those guys. It's a Night Elf Druid right there. Maybe we should ask if we can get a... I also got Rallying Cry of the Dragon Slayer buff from in Stormwind. Yeah, so that's gonna help. Yeah, we should be good to go. Pretty good buff, guys. It increases critical chance of spells by 10%, melee and ranged by 5%, and grants 140 attack power, which is a lot for a low level like me. And then we got this Mark of the Wild now, 65 armor, plus 2 to all attributes, and we also got thorns. Oh, is green dropped already? Yeah, I don't need it. Yeah, I don't... I'll take them, yeah, thanks. Alright. Let's buff up here. Yep, ready to go. Here we go, guys. Off to the Dead Mines. So there's some quests in here, right? Pretty sure. Red Silk Bandanas. Yeah, maybe that's a good idea. I don't know if anybody needs this. All good. Are we all together? Okay, here, so let me. It's all good if we do it now. Like, if they want to do it, let's do it. Just get it done. No, because it's going to take, like, a couple rounds to get it done, I think. I can ask them. As long as we're getting miners here. He's like 10 or 15 minutes. I guess we'll just do it. Okay. All right, cool. We can do it. But like, this rogue wants to do this, but doesn't want to do it because he's gone. Two-handed axe there. Yeah, solid gold right there. Okay, good. You got it? Nice. Also, one of us got it. Yeah, this will take a while. It's all good though, we gotta get the quest done. Belt of the Monkey. I think we got a mail belt though. At least we're getting some nice loot. It's going pretty quick, though. You're almost done getting the miner's cards. Just need, like, one more. Get this guy. Should be over here. Just don't worry about him. We got three. Should be okay. Yeah. Here, I'll try to. Yeah. We'll put a. So I know where you are. I like that as badge, nice. Yeah, same with me, just need one more. Bubblin needs three more. Imagine we just tell him, like, don't worry, we'll come back. I would come back, though. Go D stance. Now that we've got it's just us in here. All the loot in here, man. They make so much coin. Just like being grouped up. Yeah. So much loot in here. Okay, we just need to get Bubble in his cards and we're good. Actually an upgrade right there. Oh, Boblin got him. Alright, let's go. There we go. We did it. Yeah, it was pretty good. Nice Nova. Have to finish this guy up. To this guy, we should be good. Is my tiny threat working? I hope it is. Rogue's doing a lot of damage. To be honest, I don't even know where the dungeon entrance is. Alright, there we are. Alright, here we go, guys. Dead mines. Finally made it in. Nice poly. Clear this out. Bunch of greens dropping. Seer's Cape. Spellbinder Pants. Cape's not bad, actually. It's not for us. Much better for the casters. Alright. I'll wait here. Yep, I got it.
Van Cleef pay big for your heads.
Throw bumps, dude. I think he's got the Dragon Slayer buff, too. Alright, so formula, enchant, two-handed weapon, lesser spirit, seer's belt. Yeah, nice belt. Supposedly there's a patrol that comes up after this, right? You guys should be good with the miners. For him to mind that. Not sure. We should check. Gonna go find Mina Johnson. Okay. Just want to pick this up. Is a patrol coming or? Kind of just wrecking this place so far. Hamstring on this guy. For some reason, that robe always sells for like 50 silver. Like the one that just dropped. I don't know why. Every time I put it up, it sells for that much. Okay, gotta wait for Schneed. I'll get this guy. A good call. Let's pick him up. Rogue pumps. A lot of damage. Go get this guy. So many greens. I think we cleared out our bags. I'm gonna remember to buff these guys up. Also don't have my food buff. Food buff, I forgot. Got my food buff. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Go, Taskmaster's axe. He's just sniping all the chests. There you go. Oh my gosh.
Yes. Much appreciated.
Yeah, I got it. There we go. Bubbling got his axe. Assume the rogue wants the sword that I want. Yeah. Nice, Polly. Yeah, bags filled up pretty quick. Oh, nice bracers. Those are nice bracers. Nice, we won the bracers. Put those on. Moving pretty quick through this dungeon. I think we have a couple more bandanas to go. Here we are in the Goblin Foundry. Everybody's here. No, I've got a debuff, Meldor. 140 fire damage over 20 seconds. Should be okay. Yeah. Mage thinks can AoE all these. Probably could, maybe. Yeah, Bubblin's been getting lucky. Okay. Gotta watch out here. LLS over here. Built a remote control golem. Gotta find out where the boss is here. Still deal with the golem. Be okay here. Gotta watch over the back there. Yeah, we were really lucky to get this Rallying Cry of the Dragon Slayer buff. It's helping quite a bit. Whatever, just get this guy. Good on mana. Alright. Good? Alright. Oh, wait. Probably go back here, actually, right? Let you drink. Get a little bit of a drink. Get him! Oh no. Can you kill that, Tom? The troll? That's a close one. another axe. Kill this guy. All right, here we go. We're pulling. Good job. Rogue's just attacking the boss. Kill the skull. Whatever, just the rogue wants to tank the boss, it's fine. Yeah, the rogue was like pulling the boss off of me, and then I was like, oh my gosh. Is that it? I just want to see if there's more stuff back here. There's another one there. Get this miner. Still need a few more bandanas. Yeah, I need to get a hamstring on that guy. Let's pull all the miners, why not? Try to get all these bandanas. Everybody. We are almost level 23. See this guy. Could be. I should go check. I got a 13 on that. Yeah, it should be okay. Hopefully. All right, let's do this. This quick. Oh, pattern Murloc scale breastplate. Oh. Yeah, the little pirate pet. Hard to see. Yeah, I just call it a pirate pet. I know it's a parrot, but the game calls it a Defias companion. Down with the bandanas. Okay, back there.
You landlubbers are tougher than I thought. I'll have to improvise. Now you're making me angry.
Yeah, no one stun him. Nice. Yeah, looks like Minsel's getting the chest. Mites Reba. Did he get the chest? Oh, never mind. You can't get it. I'm tripping out. I'm gonna bring him back here. Surprised we weren't able to pull the pirate as well. Getting my buff going here. Was he talking about Cookie over here? That's better than our shield. Yeah. Just wait. We'll wait. Leveled up. Even better shield now. Cookies tenderizer. Could still use that if we go maces. It is better than our weapon. It takes the shield. It's an upgrade for me. I don't know. Whatever. I'm tanking. Like, I don't know. It's weird. No, forget about it. I don't want to die. There we go. Get this bed down. Yeah, it is what it is. Could add an upgraded shield. Yeah, okay. Pull him down. Pulling him down. The paladin's like, so I can tank? Like, when is he gonna tank? Like, he doesn't have time. I don't know, man. Let's go up here. Oh, I got him. Just spamming. It's Under Armour. Pull him down here. Can you get the... Oh, I bet. There you go. No, dude. Okay, just throwing bombs down. Paladin was trying to give me the shield. There we go. I don't have enough space for it. Get rid of these mushrooms here. I don't need those. Let's put it on, boom. Here we go, he came to his senses. Nice guy. All right, let's see if everybody's ready. All right, let's do it.
None may challenge the Brotherhood.
Insole man just doesn't like listen to the calls. He's just going for the boss. Like, I mean, just pull out the boss, kill that technically. Yeah, see how messed up that is? There we go. Yeah, smooth run, guys. Here, let's take a screenshot. Never mind. RIP.
Yeah, I guess so.
There we go. I'm coming. Here we are. GG, guys. All right, guys. Well, that is going to be the end of today's episode. Next episode, I guess we will turn in the quests and maybe we'll do another Dead Mines run. But as always, thanks for watching. Keep your heads up. Later.